Mankind has always believed that the ocean was endless, that it was infinite, that it would be utterly impossible for us humans to affect it in any significant way at all. But we can, and we have. The ocean is now 30% more acidic than in pre-industrial times. Big predatory fish stocks have declined between 70 and 90%. The surface waters are getting warmer. In some areas, there's more microplastics than plankton. We know what needs to be done. We know the ocean is broken. And we now need to sit down together the next 5 days and make the long to-do list we all need to be ticking off, working together in order to fix it. This is the moment, and a better moment will never arrive.